dominant classes have the possibility, the capacity, the talent, the materiality to make everybody think their way. So everybody thinks in the dominant way of values without forming part of the dominant structure. And this is today happening with all this globalization. We are completely neutralized in our thinking process. And art here, of course, plays a substantial role, because art camouflages this particular aspect. And the more we're trying to think, the more art, when it's in the hands of such a character of Informatica, of course, we are in deep danger, because we are not allowed to think freely, or that we are given the illusion that we are thinking freely.